test my patience. You wanna see me make it? Let's just face it.
What is going on, y'all? Y'all already know. When you see me, it's a reaction video. Y'all already know by the description what I'm doing. So I ain't gotta explain myself right there. But I do want to go ahead and say thank you to the people who have subscribed to me, man. Thank you. I really want y'all to know that it means a lot, because I'm doing it genuinely from my heart. I'm not doing this for revenue. This is just a way of me expressing myself. So I'm thankful for y'all. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna go ahead and get up in this video right about out now. Okay, I wish I could sing. Pause. I blocked your gram and your Snapchat, bruh. Women with the FBI. FBI. I don't care what you block us on, we gonna find out. Don't matter what you try to hide, we gonna find out. And y'all always be like, bro, how? Because we're the FBI, yo. We're literally the FBI. We're really detectives. Like, no joke. If we want to find something out, or we gonna find out, especially when that intuition started going, we gonna find out. So you wasting your time blocking anything. How you gonna find out? Okay. Told you. FBI. Okay. Okay. First of all, the response to me is almost like, dang, maybe I deserve, you know what I'm saying? Because eventually you already knew it was going to happen. And this is basically a response. I'm not going to get into depth and repeat the same thing that I've already said in the original medicine, which I'm going to put down in the descriptions down in the bottom. I'm going to put it down there so y'all can go watch that after y'all watch this. But I'm not going to repeat myself. Basically, to sum it up, don't waste nobody's time. And eventually people gonna get tired of it and they're gonna leave and they're gonna move on. So all that cheating and stuff that's unnecessary, why waste people time? And y'all already know how I feel about time. Time cannot be wasted. Back in the day, time was moving slow, but now it moves fast. Why waste time? You have no time to waste in nothing. Literally, you don't. So stop the madness, bro. Is my lips ashy? Ooh, baby. Baby girl. Mm-mm. Let's continue. Okay. Just a reverse of what she said, basically. Okay. Now you're telling me, oh, wow. That I should fight. Okay. Why you be out here playing a victim when I am the one who be crying? Why this shit up but can't take it? I won't revenge, you can't fake it. Wanna see the look on your face when I drop my clothes on, I get naked. Not for you, but for him. I know I can't sing, but I like the song, so don't judge me. I can hear them in the background. They like, Yeah, listen to the song. You can really hear all of them in the background, sort of, kind of. That's what they was doing. Sound like boys and men.
Don't ask me why. Ask me why.
Let me stop playing with y'all. Don't ask me why. All right, bro. We ain't gonna ask you why. Yeah, we not. Gotcha. All right, that's the end, guys, and we are done with that. Basically, like I said before, I'm not gonna go into all of that. If you have not seen my first video with Queen, I'm gonna put it down at the bottom, so you can click on that and watch it after this. But I already said how I feel. I feel like the song is good. It's just really a reverse of basically what she said. They put in the male perspective. It wasn't bad. I will also listen to it too. It just reminds me of Maybe I Deserve by Tank. Just I can't get mad if you cheat on me. Or if you do me, you know what I'm saying, how I did you. Give me a taste of my own medicine. I can't be mad. And you can't, because you know what you do, you got like that R. Kelly song, How I Go. You better be hollow. You better be careful what you say to me, cause somebody might do it to you. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, basically, be careful how you treat people, cause 9 out of 10 ain't gonna come back to you. But anyway, we're gonna go ahead and end this video right here. Goodbye.
Love yours. Love yours.